Smithfield Foods stopped today at the food bank for Central and Northeast Missouri to donate meat, a lot of meat, in conjunction with Schnucks. It donated 36,000 pounds of ribs as part of the Helping Hungry Homes nationwide tour. The 18 tons of meat is enough for nearly 150,000 servings of protein to mid-Missourians. The food bank's executive director says donations like this don't come around very often.
Donations like this are incredibly important for us to be able to get healthy, nutritious food into the hands of people who need it.
She says one in six adults and one in every five mid-Missouri children struggle to find enough food.